Our guest speaker has extended working experience with the Liberian community.
I mean, I miss a couple of people here tonight, but I'd like to acknowledge David Lane from Australian Refugee Association, Regina Bett, General Manager of the Migrant Resource Center, Jessica from support staff, other dignitaries that are probably not mentioning tonight, but I'd like to say welcome to the movie premiere of the Liberian movie industry of Australia.
I think I'm going to rap instead of saying it. I'm a DJ, I'm going to rap. I'll take up the challenge a bit later. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so thrilled to be here.
That is one of the most talented rap artists you can find right here. As we proceed, eventually, we see things getting better. Like she said, you are making history today. Tomorrow you can tell somebody, the first day, I was there.
Hi, kid. You love the artists?
Yeah.
Put your hands together for her.
I'm trouble on every side, but I'm not distressful. I'm perplexed, but I'm in despair. I'm persecuted, but I'm forsaken. I am cast down, but I'm not destroyed.
Oh, I can know, we can baby jump.